Hi guys, today I will make the butterfly stitch. I will start the knot and make 8 stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and slip stitch in the first stitch. I make a 4 stitch and then make 4 double crochet, 1 double crochet, 2 and 3 double crochet, and make 1 stitch, then repeat, make 3 double crochet. The start and end the row, I make the same stitch. I make 4 stitch, then make 3 double crochet. Row 3, I make 4 stitch, then I make 3 double crochet. Then I make 2 stitch, then I make 3 double crochet, and will continue the row in the pattern.